So first, grip the bell, clean it to a bottoms-up position like we covered in the previous video. Ideally, that bell should allow for two right angles, with your upper arm being parallel to the ground. Quiet the ribs down to engage the abs, sink your shoulder away from the ears to engage the lower traps, and take a little walk. By using a bell weight that's light enough to keep your upper arm just about parallel with the ground, what you're doing is you're allowing yourself to focus on the smaller stabilizers and postural muscles that you spend all day long turning off sitting at your desk. Start with a lap or two on each side, or about 45 seconds to a minute work each. And by that point, the central nervous system, the body, they're awake, they're alert, and ready to lift. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. Train safe.